Today it's Girl at School. We're going to be painting today. And this is from Crayola. And let's start with this. It all popped up. That we're going to do that after with those paints. Let's open these. Oh, Swirling Mom's gonna help me open these paints up. We have yellow, hold on, we'll look at the colors so you can see them. But we do have yellow in there, so we can paint the horse any color. Like, just like that. Paint the flags red or purple. Okay. Here's the paints. So we have red, yellow, blue, and white. We're not going to use the white. Let's paint the horse yellow. Now that I realize the horse looks a little funny. His body, his head's so big, and the body's super small. That's super funny, Swirl fans and Swirl mini fans. Well, if you don't know what a mini fan means, it's like your brother and sister likes the show too, but they just didn't subscribe. That's what a mini fan is. Yeah. So I'm going to finish this up. We might have a part two.
No!
Okay. We'll paint the... Eva. And then we might need some blue for the horse's mane. And then his tail. We're all done with the horse. We might need this blue for the castle. It looks like pretty green. We'll paint the whole castle blue, but the flags can be yellow. More paint. Oh yeah, I have nails painted. I'll paint this half, the castle green. I guess we made green. There's a hidden. We're done with that, we'll put it over here and let it dry. And then we'll use this. Put those colors down inside. And then we'll open these. Stay down there. We'll need these colors. So, first, the yellow can be for the eyes. This is a pretty yellow color. And then we can put it in the middle of the wings. Okay. Then we put it all green. The rest of the head is going to be blue. There. Well, bye, Swirl fans. We'll have more craft. I hope you like this video. Bye.